It's not the usual brutally beautiful glued to the tube watch a suitable television programming. Hell, it's all programming, isn't it? Ever since I acquired the status that I started to give a shit about what we ingested orally, visually, and audibly. Thought I ought to change the awful behavior that God'll see. Got a free ticket to paradise, I'll stash it in my front pocket for safe keeps. I'll cash it in when Christ gets back, despite the fact that half of my friends aren't on the righteous path. I might get laughed at a bit, but that is adequate punishment for spitting patterns these rappers can't fathom spitting. Had it been another track about platinum, you probably would have patted me on the back and said that shit's so icy. I can give a fuzzy rat's ass if you like me or not. I do this for a love of art, so bite me. Cause what the world needs now is a bunch of duplicates of me writing free association around the stupid shit we see. In this nation we're supposedly free, but even the water we drink is for a fee. So flee the scene of this accident. Heaven knows where the taxes left. We have to pack our bags and evacuate all the accidents. I'll take my ass to Japan and take an accent. When the shit goes down, I'll be chilling in Tokyo. You know I wanted to be a patriot and swallow what I was spoon-fed, but I can't stand the taste of it. My country, tis of thee. What? Land of hypocrisy. The melting pot where cops beat the shit out of weed. The people easily deceived by media is so evil. We see the sign of the times even inside these blindfolds. Expected the grind from the man and do what I'm told. I'm so sick of living in this ridiculous predicament that these government officials have got us in on a send us all straight to the shit can. Label it another political rap that ain't changing shit, man. We just can't fight a war with words, and it is just absurd to think the shit that I'm saying is getting heard. Prefer to just be writing rap instead of fighting back. The deciding factor is that they got tanks that I've got a tractor. It's a pile of crap. What I come to the grass for? Less than 5 months, and that's all I can ask for. Except maybe a tad more. Reset from the past, or funnel in my ass. My passport, but I'm asking for a divorce entry if you ask me. That is just past me. I can think of a pleasant place to stash me. I can't be.